Hello, this is Joan Silva, your tidy up gal, and here I am once again in my home office supply cabinet. You know, look at that big row of binders. Would you believe I actually purged quite a few? There used to even be extra in a box that I donated to someone who knows teachers that can use them. That used to be on that top shelf. And yesterday I thought, why am I keeping all these binders? I even got rid of a few. Here they are, stacked up, ready to go out, along with these plastic holders for brochures that I used to use in an office I have not had an outside office in years. Ankle weights I never use. But let's get back to binders. I'm a paperless girl. I like paperless office. Why do I need binders? I think I need to go through them again. Welcome to Tidying Up, Joan Silva, your tidy up gal. Reach me at joan@tidyupyourlife.com.